240 divided by 6. 2 is less, therefore next. 20 is not less, therefore with 20. 6 multiply by which number is nearest to 20, but not greater. 6 multiply by 4 is greater, multiply by 3, 18 is not greater, okay, subtract. Next, 24, 6 multiply by 5, 30 is greater, multiply by 4, 24 is not greater, okay, subtract 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.